Finally, we arrived at the harbor, checked out the boats, and this little orange guy is gonna help us unload, along with these guys. They work really, really hard. We spent about 3 hours doing this, and these guys make about $30 a month. So they're really working for it. We set up the bikes, everything's looking good at Ocean Momo's, and we're waiting for the rest of the crew to show up.